Hi, I'm Lesley Salman with Jacobs & Company Real Estate, and today I am here with some tips for moving with kids. Moving with kids can be a challenging task, but with some careful planning and preparation, things can go a lot more smoothly. Number one, communicate with your kids. You want to tell them up front what's going on. Let them know that if they have any fears or anything like that, that they can talk to you about it and let them be part of the process. Secondly, you're going to want to plan ahead. You want to be very organized with all your dates, timelines, things like that, so that you can feel prepared. Thirdly, you want to pack together. You can assign age-appropriate tasks for your kids, such as packing their toys and sorting through their clothing. Fourth, you want to label your boxes. You want to clearly mark them so that when you get into the new house, it'll make the unpacking process easier. Five, you want to pack an essentials bag so that every family member will have the things that they need for when you're first getting into the new house. Things like toiletries, books, and toys for the kids. Six, you want to maintain your routines. It's important with your kids to try to maintain that sense of stability as much as possible during the moving process. Seven, you want to explore the new neighborhood with your kids. Make this time exciting. Let them see where they're going to be going to school, if there's new parks, all the fun things that will be affecting them is a great way to acclimate your kids to the new area that you're moving to. Eight, set up your kids' rooms first when you move in. You want to make this fun too. Let them take part in decorating and getting everything set up so that they have a comfortable space to call home. Nine, seek support. If you have friends or family, members of your community that can help you during this process, now's a great time to reach out and ask for some help. 10, be patient and understanding. Moving can be very overwhelming for kids, so it's important to be patient and understanding with any big emotions that they may be having. Remember, moving with kids can have its challenges, but with some careful planning and preparation, you can make this a fun and exciting new adventure for your whole family. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Lesley Salman with Jacobs & Company, and if you would like me to help you with your next move, please call me at 703-505-7400.